found metal detecting summer 2017 west of Gwinn, Michigan, on a washed out area of the banks of the Escanaba River. Appears to be fossilized bone, unknown age. This was all that was in the area. Very weird. It's heavy, unusually heavy for its size.